Welcome to our marketing management presentation. My name is Alberto, and also in my team are Lucy, Juan Rui, and Matt. We are here today to talk about our brand extension for hobbies. We will start off the presentation talking about the brand hobbies. Next, we will explain our new product. The STP section is followed by the marketing mix, which includes our pricing strategy, place, and promotion. Finally, we will look at further brand extensions and summarize. It was discovered by Miller Richard Stoney Smith in 1885 in Macclesfield, Cheshire. They produce wheat products, 100% from British farmers, available nationwide. Hobbies was named by Herbert Grimm, who won £55 in a national competition to name the brand. Hobbies comes from the Latin phrase hominis vis, which means strength of a man. This is particularly fitting, seen as Smith preserved with his instinct that part of the wet grain currently discarded was very nutritious. Despite other millers saying he was wasting his time, he found a unique method to extract the water germ from wheat grain, which he patented in 1887. Now, 155 years old, it is part of our baking heritage. Here is the hobby's product portfolio. These products are all examples of brand development as they use the existing market hobbies situated into release a new product. Hobbies rolls and toasting range and floor mix range are all products of brand extension. Brand extension is entering a new market under the existing hobbies brands. Hobbies target market spreads across all odds ranges, sex and income brackets. For example, best of both target children and adult men. Research show hobbies that the majority of children and adult men still prefer white bread. Best of both combines all the taste and texture of hobby's great white, with all the natural goodness of the original hobby's brown loaf. The hearty oat is targeted at the more health-conscious individual. Hobby's is available in a geographical locations. As we can see in the diagram, Hobby's has three main competitors. The largest market share is on label products from supermarkets such as Sainsbury's and Asda. These products are of lower price and quality in comparison to the branded British products. Walt Barton's has the second largest market share with 27% of the market. These are one of Hobby's main competitors.